Welcome to the online gyroplane pilot training course. It's designed to help you learn to become a safe pilot of one of these fantastic aircraft, the gyroplane. My name is Phil, and I am a gyroplane senior examiner. My day job since 2012 has been to refine gyroplane pilot and instructor training, working with gyroplane instructors in different countries to define a consistent and simple step-by-step guide to mastering the gyroplane. Now, it's this step-by-step guide that's explained in this course. Your gyroplane instructor is responsible for leading you through your flying lessons at a pace that matches the rate at which you best learn. They will fly all the exercises with you, and they'll help you to discover how to control your gyroplane. They will also teach you how to think like a safe gyroplane pilot. But while it's your instructor's job to teach you, it is you and only you that is absolutely in control of what you actually learn and you retain. Studies have shown that in order for a person to absorb a piece of information, they have to encounter it about 7 times. If someone hears something only once, it's normal human nature for it to be forgotten in just a couple of days. So this course provides you a method to encounter what you need to learn a number of these 7 times at your own pace. You can read about it in this book, The Gyroplane Pilot's Handbook, the International Edition. So you can read it as a physical book, or you can read it online within the Gyropedia, or you can do both. You can watch the explanations using the video elements of the course. Some of the videos will teach you as if we're in a classroom, but many of the videos contain demonstrations from the air so that you can actually see what it is that is being explained. You can see memory jogging diagrams as posters, either on the physical walls of the flying school, or you can see them in the virtual classroom, which is the Gyropedia. You can play with the interactive graphics. They use the technology designed for this simulator, but it's on your computer, simply using a mouse. But you also need a method to test yourself so as that you know what you have learned and what may have slipped from your mind. There are different sets of questions in the Gyropedia. Firstly, there are the multiple choice questions, and they give you a quick and easy way to test facts. You really should answer all of these questions as you go through all the topics in the course. Then there are the oral questions. They will be asked by your instructor and of course your examiner when you sit the skills test. Questions like, tell me about taking off in a crosswind from the left. Now you can rehearse your answers. And I guarantee that if you follow the process and you really understand the answers to these questions, you will develop great pilot instincts right from the very start. So how does this course integrate with your overall training? Obviously, you cannot learn to fly a gyroplane just from an online course. You have to learn hands-on with an instructor. But you can choose to prepare in advance of flying each lesson. And if you do, it means that the time that you spend with your instructor in the air is significantly more valuable. Because you have already encountered them a number of the seven times, the explanations that your instructor gives you has more meaning, and you will ask better questions to fill in the gaps. You will also find it really helpful to revisit the information in the Gyropedia after each lesson with your instructor, because now you will have real context for what has been said, and it will make things that your instructor tells you fall into place. The course integrates your flight training records directly into the training material. A very simple tick box and color-coded system lets you know exactly what you have been taught, what you have actually learnt, and what you have left to master. If you haven't already done so, it really is worth looking at the Gyropedia tutorials that are available in the introductory training course section within the Gyropedia itself. Or you can access them from the login screen at gyropedia.com or iepgt.org/tutorials. But enough of all this talking and introduction. Come on, let's get started. Let's go fly.